Oh, let's see what we got. Very nice, very nice. Oh, I said rock. There's no rock. There is a rock. There is no rock. Well, let's see what we can see. Oh, there's no Pedros. That is very interesting. Oh, I see the boss. I see the boss. Oh, very nice. Look at that sexy boss. Would slap that ass. But anyway. Oh, good day, my comrades. This is Dimitri, and welcome to the another car review. Well, Dimitri, I mean my comrades. Today, this fine day, we're going to do something special. Why we don't just grab a wine? Because my comrades, this is the event that it's a car review. It's going to be really interesting and very Italian. It's, how to say, like a violin of a Guarneri Giuseppe. Except it's sort of to be a Stradivari, but Guarneri Giuseppe was still pretty good. But my comrades, is not the point. It's not the point. Well, we're chugging the third row of a wine, and I'm actually losing the count what I'm actually doing here. But it's okay, my comrades, it's okay. We are here for the fun, right? Remember, my comrades, grab your drinks and grab your cheeks and enjoy the video. Well, my comrades, this is it. The generation of Lamborghini Diablo. My comrades, listen to me. Now listen to me very carefully. Lamborghini Diablo is like a Giuseppe on that sweet Italian sexy ride. But it all comes with a price in Lamborghini doors. I'm not going to talk about this, my comrades, how this car is made, to what the performance, what's inside. You wanna see what's inside? Your poor ass. But, my comrades, in this video, please, I don't recommend you drinking and driving. My comrades, this has been filmed professionally. And this has been filmed by professional drivers. At the first start, my comrades, let's have a little bit fun. Some of the people like to review the inside, the performance, how the V12 5.7 or 6.0 liter V12 perform like a freaking beast. But no, my comrades, we're going to do totally different. My comrades, today we're going to go ahead and try a... Escape from the cops, 5 stars, and then after that, that's it. So my comrades, remember, when you see this car and you try to actually improve it and saying like, oh my goodness, this is a car so nice and sexy, well, you say like, fuck you, but you will go ahead and slam your grandma in on the hood and says, grandma, I want the Lamborghini. She says, what kind? I says, Diablo. She's like, oh mamma mia. I'm like, I know grandma, but it's okay, I'm not gay. And she's like, oh, well, that solves the problem. But, mamma mia, why you need the Lamborghini? And it's like, why not out to buy you the Ferrari? And it's like, grandma, you see the Ferrari, it's like a piece of a Toyota crapara. I'm just kidding, grandma, it's not that a piece of Toyota crapara, it's a... Nissan, here you go. Hey, mamma mia, it's like a Nissan, and she's like, oh my goodness, Dimitri, what I can do for you? My grandma, I want a Lamborghini. And she's like, oh, mamma mia, here you go, $50,000. But that's not enough, grandma. She's like, oh, mamma mia, here's another 20 grand. And a fat bitch. Well, and that's how you guys, my comrades, you get the Lamborghini Diablo. Very nice, very yeta. What is my manners, my comrades? Let's get to the 5 stars. Well, directing this crap to the living crap out of it when I'm driving drunk like a freaking fat ass. Oh, we got 1 star. That's a good start. I got better mechanics. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky, but let's do it. Go fast, the Diablo can collect the souls. My comrades, we can do this all day, all night. since my voice is really nice and smooth on a regular basis. On a regular basis, and sounds like a little Thor talking to the microphone that he doesn't know what he's doing. But the same thing is pretty much making sense, which is, it's my regular voice. It's my regular voice. But it's okay, my comrades. The crack and cocaine are in the power. Just don't crack. Well, there's another solo, comrades. Ooh. I need to play some Mario Karts, my comrades. Oh, talking about Mario Karts, I know the place to go. Have you ever guys want to, my comrades want to go to the a beach? In Los Santos Beach, which is pretty much in California, it's Los Angeles. Comrades, oh, I think so. The hangover is happening to hit the end. Finally, my comrade can finally drive like a normal asshole. And here we go. Okay, my comrades, remember. Collecting souls for the Lamborghini, it's okay. Remember, as long as they're white people. And if you're a Mustang driver, then you should be jealous, because collecting souls on a Lamborghini is far nice and far enough. But in Lamborghini, it's a high quality amount. Ooh, that caused me another damage. Ooh, that caused me a... Ooh, that actually caused me a stop. My comrades, the souls are not enough. Not enough, let's do this again. Ooh, the cops don't care about collecting the souls, because they know collecting the souls requires you to get a Lamborghini. Here you go, here is the achievement. And there is a bus driver. Perfect. Little fucker. And my comrades, this is the answer of what happens when you collect a bunch of souls. But, my comrades, you wanna see something cool and nasty? Here we go, you little bastards. Opa! Here we go, my comrades, here we go. Look at this. Very nice. Lamborghini doors. Ugh. This is the signature mark back in 1996, I believe so. They started changing a little bit difference in 1999. But, again, my comrades, we're not here to talk about the little bitch ass Lamborghinis. We're here to talk about vengeance, my comrades, the vengeance. You see, the Pedros is like a mafia, and the mafia is like a Pedros. You see them, you boom, they're gone. Because a little bit massive shooting, but it's a California, my comrades. All the guns are banned, so no citizens have the guns, which is pretty good for the criminal to have all the access to it. And you just keep going shooting. Only police car has. Remember, my comrades, since it's a California, the guns are banned. Who has the guns? The cops, of course. What they have? Only the pistols. That's what we're gonna do, my comrades. We're gonna close the gap to reality and gonna say, fuck you, the police. But the police will not fuck us, they will rape us. Oof. Realizing that they're gonna rape us was gonna be fun. Okay, let's heat up this level a little bit faster. The reason why is because I don't want to take this loan. And taking this loan is actually requires you pain in the ass. Let's kill this Ferrari. Oh my goodness, it's a Ferrari. My mama didn't like the Ferrari, so she said buy a Maserati. Well, what happened to Maserati? You know the answer, it's all there. Be a little bit focused right now, Makumas, because I want to get the 5 stars without getting my ass killed. Oh, talking about 5 asses? Let's go to the 6 asses. Comrades, this is car is equipped with a maximum level of armor, bulletproof wheels, and some upgrades that you can never possibly have. Why? Because you poor little son of a bitch. Oof. Man, look at this new of the engine car, saying hoppa 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 hoppa, and you get the hoppa. Comrade, I'm sorry that I hit your ass, but it's okay, as long as you're not a pedophile, though you will not like it. drop dead. Probably he's like, oh my goodness, it's Lamborghini. And it just dropped dead. Oh. I guess it works every time. Don't look back what the Michael Bay did back in 1962. That is why he's making all his movies, not to look back like a Jew. Ooh, Macumbas, I know this is a camp to the past. It's 5 stars, Macumbas. Now it's time to escape that ass. And she hugs you really tight and tells you to not to look back. Well, Macumbas, let's slap that ass. We need to turn on some music and it says like that. Alright, Macumbas, here we are. Let's do the heist. So first, we need to exit the car. Walk like we're walking like a normal mafia.
Listen, I could do tomorrow afternoon anytime from 3.
Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Yeah,
or like.
Sure. I'll book one of their meeting rooms.
Hello, good day, my officers. It's Dimitri clan coming through. There is only one person, Mon Pedro. Well, hello there. Through your balls, my comrade. Oh, wait, that's my Lamborghini. Oh my goodness, I just shot my Lamborghini. Mamma mia. Oh, mamma mia, I'm sorry, my comrade, but it's time for you to escape. Oh, my comrades, the Lamborghini shot like a sexy virgin. Sorry, my comrade, but I have to escape like a. But try to escape from a 4 star, from a 3 star, 3 to 5 star, but it didn't work quite well. He didn't kill a biker, oh my goodness, can he kill this one? Man? Bravo, my comrade, bravo, let's try this again. Oh, what? No, my comrade, that didn't work. My goodness, my goodness, my goodness! Let's try to jump this like a rock and roll. Wapa! This is the victory, my comrades. We finally escaped. After being shot, okay, my comrades, the best part is this. Since we wrecked our car so hard, like a big fat pussy. What is the price of the repair, Macumbas, will be? Better go, Macumbas, right now. After when we come back, we're gonna go really nice, tasty. Like a Virgin Mary to the Giuseppe violin.
Here for the magic touch.
Macumbas, $638. Ugh, perfector, perfector. Let's celebrate this, Macumbas. Hold on a second. No, wait, wait, or on also. Yes, perfect, there you go. And the same thing with slapping bitches. Macumbas, this review was really nice. And sexy. Don't forget, Macumbas, to leave a like, subscribe. But heck, subscribe, man, who is Macumbas? It's always like a pleasant way. Macumbas, leave all the negativity that you want to have. Macumbas, remember, Dimitri only watches you. Always Macumbas. Have a good day.